Oh, ski mask. You look very scholarly and collegiate. Did you go to a collegiate institute?
Like Hillsdale College? Well, yes, I did. I went to a collegiate institution. If I could find my sippy bottle, I could prove it to you.
Did you use the study corrals?
The golden corral?
Yes.
Like a golden shower? Like the store from the day of yore?
Oh.
Where is it? Can't even read it.
Oh.
Well, where they went out of business. There it is.
Back to F
gold
up. Gold circle.
Circle. I have a gold circle jerk. You got the gold circle right here.
This
See?
Is a
gold circle.
Drum. Floor tom.
I've got silver. You're silver.
Silver and gold.
I've got silver. This ties in with my next thing I'm going to bitch about. I got silver. I got gold. The viewer's going to do what they're told. Hey, viewer, look at this. I was just doing my research and show prep, reading the latest issue of Newsweek.
Oh, says, I didn't get that one yet.
Fighting pain. Fighting pain's when you turn off the TV when I'm on it. You don't want to fight that.
Looks like Hillary.
Embrace the pain. Yeah, she's painful. Hillary's very painful.
She's a bitch, according to my mom.
She's a carpet bagstress. Hillary Duff? Beer Homer Simpson drinks. Shouts out to Will from the Rochester Teen Set Outsider. I got another hot issue. I'm doing my show prep.
Oh.
Look, this one's called The Meat Fuhrer. That's me. I got the meat. There's Fuhrer over my meat. I got the meat.
This is a circumcision drum.
It's complete. It can blow Kentucky Skeet. Like that. That song by Elvis, Sweet Kentucky Skeet, keeps falling down.
Mesquite.
Hey, look, this is like recently when the Democrats shut down the government because they wouldn't cooperate with, what was the name of that dude? That sweet dude who like filibustered and shit. What was the name of him? I can't remember. You remember?
Phil Buster.
There was a politician who just like, Phil him a bustard.
Yeah, Philip Buster.
And the Democrats wouldn't cooperate with him, so the Democrats kept the government shut down. Oh.
You whispered devils in your sleep last night.
Look at this. Capital Capers. Check out the Capital Capers. Look at this. It's like an info babe from the from CNN or something. One of them blonde bimbos they got that reports to Kate's the news.
Camel toe.
Just give me the Capital Capers. Capital Capers? Hey, the Capitol Records, which was the home of the Beatles. But I don't have a Capitol record right now, but look at this.
Oh.
I'm really pissed off. Last month's record hits used to be 3 for $1, see? Or 39 cents each.
I see that.
And this is like, this is member Ringo Starr. Ringo for your member.
Apple rings.
It don't come easy.
They look like circumcision casualties.
This is like a theme here. It don't come easy. Oh no, it don't come easy. No. Oh! But, yeah.
Yeah.
Now this last month's record hits are suddenly 2 for $1 or 57 cents each.
What
the hell is up with this?
It's like gas.
It's not even as good of a song. It's the Beer Barrel Polka by Bobby Vinton. He's Polish and shit. But it's not as good of a song as It Don't Come Sleazy by member Ringo Starr, member of the Beatles. Look at this. And you got Ringo's drum over there, that great Gretsch sound. Look, inflation. Look at this, we got stagflation going on. They were 3 for $1 for last month's record hits. Now they're 2 for $1.
That's where I draw the analog line.
Look at that. From 39 cents to 57 cents, stagflation in action. The hell is up with that? That makes me very mad.
So wrong.
I work hard for the money like Donna Summer.
But you can't stop the music. Nobody can stop the music.
Yeah. You know what else you can't stop? You can't stop the war. Nobody can stop the war.
Oh, that's a popular war.
It's a very popular war. It's been going on for over 2 decades of excellence.
Unlike NOM.
Yeah, why would you want to stop this war where the people love this war?
People love paying 3-something-something for gas.
Because they think they're getting a better value because they're paying more for it. And these are like The beloved Desert Storm cards with the, it's got the camouflage on it. Like the great band camouflage, the
like
great
my glasses.
The great commandment. They should have never went to the yellow because it never ended. It still goes on. Still goes on. And the beat goes on. Play it like Sonny and Cher. Get your microphone near it, maybe. And the skeet goes on. And the skeet goes on. Ski Mask keeps pounding rhythm on his vein. And the skeet goes on. And the skeet goes on. Ooh. Boys keep chasing boys to get a kiss. The Ski Mask is one you will not diss. Oh, that's a great song from WJJ Hell. Get my radio over there. Ah, radio. 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 No, that's the right one, baby. Why is this wrong? If this is wrong, I don't want to be right. Look at this. It's a WBEN only radio, but still, it gets the point across. My transistor sister. Hey, twisted sister.
Yes?
I hear Mr. on the radio.
Oh, no. We're going to run a train on the viewer's mom again.
We're going to run a train on the viewer's mom.
Don't run a train on your mom.
We're
going to
run a train
Listen
on the viewer's
to something
mom.
Else.
We're going to the world's fakest disco and running a train on the viewer's mom in the convention center parking lot.
Hey.
Look at this garbage.
Hey.
This is really offensive to me because it says... Largest selection of authentic disco apparel.
What?
Can you see the picture of those fake-ass fakes? That white dude has a Lafro wig. Big dumb glasses. That girl's got something real tacky on. People didn't look like that in the disco era. That is not authentic. That's very fake. No white dude in a disco band frickin' looked like that. That is fake. It says, largest selection of authentic disco apparel. That's not authentic. I'll show you authentic disco. Let me show you authentic disco.
Show them, Ski Mask.
Ah! Oh, my freaking things. My Britney Spears microphone are falling off my Zubaz.
I have
my freaking Cleveland Brown Pumpkin Zubaz on because it was
You
want to
look
day.
Good in a big canoe? You better work, bitch.
Yeah, like Charo. This is from the disco era. That's how people dress in the disco era. They look like that. See?
It's like the Britney of the 70s.
That's one thing from the disco era. Here we go. We got... This is a disco connection with the Isaac Hayes movement.
Ooh.
Does anyone have a big, fake, freaking goofy-ass circus wig on? No.
No.
And they have the disco at the wrong time of the year because disco is Christmas music, as evidenced and supported by this evidence here. This is evidence. Christmas disco. Disco is Christmas music. So they should be having this in December. That's freaking fake.
Because it has a four... meter, and that refers to the four candles.
Four skin?
Three pink and one purple.
Yeah.
Three purple, one pink.
Disco. Authentic disco.
This is the Such advent.
As. Here's some authentic disco.
Oh.
Gravy's in the main dish sauce.
Hells yeah.
Hope you watched them on here a couple weeks ago.
Shout out.
Speaking of which.
I feel low.
From our intimate photo session. You still haven't dropped off my frickin' Photomat 126 film so we can look at our pictures.
Sorry.
You gotta go to the kiosk.
I wanted to go somewhere out of town where no one would recognize us.
Oh, that's very crafty of you.
Maybe we'll go to Rochester where we can also get the Phoenix fixed.
We gotta go to Rochester. Hey, speaking of which, there's a band from Rochester. Let's watch. There's this punk picnic event. I'm not going to tell you where it was, because only the punks need to know. And they already know where it was. But I'm not telling the squares where it was. It's just going to say punk picnic with the date it occurred. So we're going to watch some punk picnic with one of my favorite bands. I got one of last month's record hits here. One of last month's record hits. Because it was a hit.
It's a
From the days of yore.
It's a sin.
It's Rotten UK. So we'll watch some of the Rotten UK set because everyone's saying, hey, Ski Mask, what are you going to show the frickin' Parts Unknown Punk Picnic? laugh, phonograph. That's what the phonograph looks like when I put the Rotten UK record on it. It gets all happy. Look how happy it gets. You know, little happy music notes? slamming in a circle pit and moshing.
Yeah!
They're all happy. It's like the funeral home. Look, it's like the funeral home. They're getting all happy. Because I placed Rotten UK on the turntable. Now I'm going to place this on your television screen from the Parts Unknown Punk Picnic that you can't know where it is, but I know where it is, and all the bands who played know where it is, but I ain't telling the squares.
Need to know basis.
Because can guess. Let's watch Rotten UK. And we'll be back with other things punks like, such as investment strategies for the future. Because punks love live punk rock music video, vinyl records, and investment portfolios. And investment portfolio advice in particular.
Smart cookies.
So we're going to give the punks what they want. Clop. Good viewers,
yeah.
Make your phonograph laugh.
Ow, ow.
Some nice Rotten UK.
Ow, ow.
A record hit. Hey, look.
Ooh, a glory hole.
Yeah, it's a glory hole. This is member Ringo Starr. A ring for your member.
Oh.
It don't come easy.
Makes you a star.
Ringo
Casting
also.
Couch.
You know what Beatles song Ringo wrote? It's like the head shop on Elmwood Avenue that is no more. I'd like to be down with the ski at the Octopus's Garden near Elmwood.
Little Mermaid.
On Elmwood. Yeah. It was near Nobody's Art Center where they care for nobody but you. About nobody but you.
Squid.
And they feature movies such as Walking Sucks starring Skitchy. Directed by J. Boris. Yes, the Octopus's Garden. My favorite cartoon, the Squidbillies. Hey, I think I'm gonna put that Rotten UK record 7-inch in my tune tote, as opposed to my melody tote.
Oh, it's tall slut, no panties.
Oh, yeah, she looks pretty tall.
She doesn't
tall
need
Paul.
Heels. She
tall
was...
Paul.
Tall Paul.
Ron Paul. He's your all. Nosh Dudley was not out in the cosmos so he could come here and, like, respond. But.
I know what you mean.
Do you know what the punks want, what they really, really want?
Not Britney.
I know what they want, what they really, really want. So I'm going to give them what they want, what they really, really want. They want investment advice for the future. Check this out. Hot frickin' collectible of the future, money in the bank.
Oh.
Old bags from stores that are no more. They were a different kind of department store. They were Hills. Oh, shit, there's something still in here. Well, I leave bags laying around my house full of stuff. Look at this.
Like your uncle.
Jim Jones? No, that's Dad. Mr. Do! I'll do you. I'm Mr. Do.
He gets it done.
This is for the ColecoVision. And Adam. That means girls can't play it. Just Adam. Eve can't play it.
Aww.
Only Adam.
Why are you ribbing me like
that? I'm a
direct
descendant son of Adam. Adam 12. 12 inches. I'm Mr. Do. I'm going to do the viewer's mom. Where is it? I'm Mr. Do. I'll do you and your mama too. Yeah, I'm Mr. Do. Not Mr. Doodoo.
I'm a mother lover, you're a mother lover. We should
I'm gonna get my frickin'
mothers.
I gotta get my Mothers of Invention records down here now, because you just said that.
Oh.
Back to my investment portfolio. Look at this. This is like a hip new wedding, two guys. They foretold the future. They're ahead of their time. Two guys discount department stores. Thank you for shopping. You're most welcome, two guys. I hope you have many babies.
Two guys?
Odyssey cartridges come from two guys, such as Thunderball. It's not Thunderball. You gotta scream it when, because there's exclamation points. You gotta say, Thunderball! Say it. What's that called?
Thunderball!
Thunderball! Thunderball! Thunderball! Thunderballs. Thunderballs. Look at this. Shouts out to Biff, who loves pinball machines.
Oh.
Come down to the patch and we're gonna play simulated pinball on my Odyssey Squared. I got this at two guys. Two guys, no waiting.
Or you can go bowling, play pinball like that.
Hey. Bowling! An exclamation point. Look at this. Can you see this?
Oh.
This has the old Kmart logo. Back when they had the red K with the turquoisey mart. And now it looks all stupid, but this is a very special bag. They might still exist, but this still is going to be a collectible bag. Let me tell you why it's a collectible for your portfolio. This is the 25th anniversary Kmart bag. 1962, the year the Beatles formed. 1987, the year the Beatles broke up. 25th anniversary bag of Kmart. Shouts out to Constantino, who watches this, and he goes to the Kmart on Hertel near the restaurants that I always see you at.
What's our country's obsession with five-year intervals?
It's the five-year plan. Like Dr. I win, you lose. Or no, I lose, you win. I lose, you win. I lose, you win. You win again. But you're in my five-year plan. But until then, I'll just pretend you're still my friend. You know what I'm talking about? Dr. I.
One for you.
Dirty rotten imbeciles.
One, two for me, two for you. One, two, three for me, three for you.
I found a little baby Hills bag. This is a little guy. See? Hills is where the toys are.
That cute little elf they had.
Look at this! Money in the bank! Backwards. Like backwards masking on a Beatles record. Everyday low life prices. It's got the original receipt in it that frickin' jacks the value of this up exponentially. Please come back. Oh, I will! I'll come back again and again. I'll come back again and again. For ColecoVision, satisfaction.
Please
I can
do.
Get me satisfaction, unlike Devo and the Rolling Stones. But then, Hills turned into this. Willie Ames from Eight Is Enough bought out the chain
and
named it after himself. Ames, bargains by the bagful. Well, I got a bag full of bargains. There's two bargains. There's two bargains in my bag, sweetie. You know about my bargains in my bag? Look at this. This was on the corner near the roundabout, a tribute to Yes on Harlem Shuffle Road. Jubilee Foods. Gold Tie Service.
Oh.
What was Jubilee? Get that bag there, the big bag on the top. Now we're going way back. Paper. We're going to paper bags. These are even worth more than the plastic. We're going to make you love us like you love my show, and I make you love my show.
Yeah.
Look at that. Super Duper. Hey, Ski Mistress, tell us about Super Duper.
Oh,
you
golly.
Love that Super Duper? Here, hold it up.
That's one of my first jobsticles in between my usual summer job. That was misery incarnate. That was before scanning, and you had to, like, put everything in manually. And
it's analog?
Nasty people with their coupons.
Oh, I know someone nasty with coupons.
And the yellow lighting in the break room was depressing. God.
It was simulated sunlight. You don't like simulated sunlight? My frickin' spectacles are all fricked up.
It wasn't super duper to work there.
Hold on. Get the camera on her. I gotta do something. I gotta do an emergency wardrobe.
Wardrobe malfunction. So yeah, but you know, a good work ethic is something to be upheld. You know, you have to put something in your investment portfolio.
I got something to put in your investment portfolio. I put something in your wallet, so to speak. Hey, got another bag? Got another bag for my paper bags. Look at this. Who shops at Owl Drugs?
Who?
Wise shoppers shop at Owl Drugs. Look, this is a vintage Owl Drug bag. It still has the Riverside Drug Mart on it.
The owl looks drugged.
Well, he's the owl that gives you the drugs.
Oh.
Elmwood Village Drug Mart, that exists anymore. The Bernard Getzville Pharmacy, does that exist? Transit Drive-In Valley Drug Mart, does that exist? Brighton Eggert Pharmacy, does that exist? The Wurlitzer Organ Pharmacy, where you send your sick keyboards, does that exist? I don't think most of those exist. Instant potential.
All we are
value.
Is dust in the wind.
Next bag. Come on, prop mistress. You know what this is? This is collectible on so many levels. It screams of psychedelia with the 60s paisley swirls.
Oh.
And it's when they gave out S&H green stamps.
Paramecii.
Sperry and Hutchins green stamps. I used to put them on my mail.
Mitochondria.
They used to give these out at gas stations. Back before the beloved war jacked the gas prices up to $4 a gallon and you have to pump it yourself now. It's self-service. Look at this. This is amazing. Look at this. Twin Fair celebrates the bisexual centennial in 1776. And there's the Tea Party right in the Constitution. That's the Tea Party of the 1700s right in the Constitution.
Oh.
See? But you know what? You know what frickin' Twin Fair became? Do ya? Do ya know? Became this. Gold Circle. Why don't you beat on the Gold Circle in honor of Gold Circle? Here's the Gold Circle. There it is. Beat the drum!
It's a super duper
drum. I got something
drum.
To beat. You beat the drum, and I'll beat the meat. Yeah, there we go. The rhythm method. We're using the rhythm method now. Won't get pregamated. Rhythm method. The Pope approves. I'm the Pope. I approve of the rhythm method. Rhythm Ace. It's a great drum machine.
Yeah.
And a bucket man of the days of yore. Look what we got here. This is even better than what we had before. That's when Super Duper had the elephant. They join you in celebrating our bisexual centennial. 1776 to 1970s. Super Duper joins you in celebrating
giant savings.
Isn't this amazing? You know how much this is freaking worth? more than paper money. It's got more backing it than the dollar bill.
I think elephants' hearts only beat like 8 beats per minute because they're so big.
Elephants, dollar bill, backed by nothing. These bags are worth more than the dollar bill. That's why you gotta save these bags. They're paper gold. These are your future security. When you retire, mate. Where's my freaking elephant? Why don't you say something entertaining?
Oh, elephants.
Why don't you tell people about your freaking job at Super Duper and shit?
Oh, jeez.
Ah.
Super love that.
Zupa sucks. I can't wear Zupa.
Another wardrobe malfunction.
I know it's easier to get my.
Get your elephant on.
Yeah, I got my elephant trunk going.
You pinch the air out of the tip of the condom, and if you start to roll it on the wrong way, don't flip it over.
Here's the elephant. Look, let's look at the elephant. The elephant was wrongly blamed for the recent... Where the heck is that magazine? The elephant was wrongly blamed for the recent capital capers when the Democrats shut down the government because they didn't want to cooperate with the elephant.
Yeah.
Because they never want to cooperate with the elephant. They're very uncooperative because they've got their bimbo newscastresses to like make them look like heroes.
They all look the same.
Greatest American hero. Yeah, they all look the same. You see, I break from the stereotype by having a co-hostess that is modestly dressed and that is much more attractive than this obvious mainstream network Bologna.
Thank you. I prefer the double-breasted suit.
And it ain't rock and roll Bologna. No, that's in the freezer.
Like a nice brooch.
Have you ever seen the rock and roll Bologna? Ah, I'm going to trunk off the elephant, make him feel better. There, elephant. It's not your fault. No. I know that the Democrats are trying to marginalize you and tell you it's your fault. But, yeah, they just won't cooperate. Oh, no, they won't cooperate. They're very uncooperative.
What's happening over there?
I'm trunking off the elephant. What time do we got left on this show anyway?
Is he congested?
Yeah, he's congested. Hey, why don't you tell us about expectorating the anal gland of a dachshund?
Oh, yes.
What do you call it? What's it called? The process? The process where you squeeze?
Squeezing? Expressing. Express yourself. Sometimes in some breeds of dogs, my understanding is that you have to assist them in draining these glands of oil that would normally help a dog lubricate its stools. Now, I understand through evolution that this process...
There's a stool behind you. Grab it.
And
lubricate it.
So sometimes people have to actually help their dog by squeezing these glands on a regular basis. Now, I love my dog, but that wouldn't interest me at all.
Here's a stool. Squeeze it.
I don't mind picking up the poop, but that's where I draw the line in the sand.
Show the stool.
This looks like bloody stool.
Well, show it in the camera so people can see it.
What camera?
Whatever one gets it.
Oh.
Get a close-up camera and then put it in the frame. No, this way. That's right. That's the stool.
That's your uncle's stool.
That's a stool.
Your uncle's a
sample
plumber.
That frickin' stool. Sniff the seat. How many minutes we got? No!
Oh, boy!
Okay. Now, you want to see some other things that are going to be worth a lot of money. In the future, they're going to outlaw cigarettes. So you got to stockpile these things because people won't be able to get new ones.
At the res.
This one is like, you know that song Winchester Cathedral? They built a church in honor of these Winchester little cigars.
Drugs are bad.
Look at them. Look how fresh and refreshing.
Oh.
When guests come over and they want to smoke, they can have a Winchester little cigar. I got these from Canada before they put the scary things on the package. That makes this worth even more.
About fetuses?
They're a collectible pack. Rothman's king size. I got something king size. Want to see something king size?
Oh, boy.
I got something king size. It's Bologna. You can rock and roll with this. You want to rock and roll all night. Bologna steak every day. You want to rock and roll all night with my Bologna steak every day.